the radar, we predict a dry race. When the conditions apply, DRS has been enabled. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. The gap to the car behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. You've dropped to 10th position. 10th position. Okay, you have to pass him, you have to pass him. Thank you. Standard revs. Standard revs. Come on, we need to get past this guy. Behind has just fitted a set of prime tyres. Prime tyres. You're faster than the car ahead in Sector 3. Try to pass him. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, back to the pits. Back to the pits. We've lost the front wing. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here for the end of the race. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. That's 10th place, you've moved up to 10th. Watch out for the car ahead, he's out of fuel.